The Butterfly by Daniel J. Towsey. A beautiful woman is a delicate butterfly. You can spend your whole life traveling through your existence and never let your eyes recognize one of creation's most precious beauties. You may see one flutter by and never realize the beauty that your eyes are beholding. If you take a moment to appreciate and take in the beauty, you'll notice that this is very hard to do, as the butterfly's fluttering free spirit is never predictable. A butterfly is not meant to be captured. It is to be loved for its delicate beauty. A beautiful butterfly's wings can never be touched, as this will remove its delicate powder and will surely guarantee its eventual slow death. Butterfly's wings are coated with a most delicate fine powder. As a child, I looked in awe as my mother put on her delicate scented powder. If you damage this powder, the butterfly will not be able to continue on its natural flight of life. If you are fortunate enough to ever have a butterfly delicately land in the palm of your blossomed hand, give it gentle support and bless God for having given you some beauty to behold. This world has many different butterflies for your eyes to behold, for there are limitless, unique, different butterflies. If you look, you'll see that every woman is a delicate butterfly. Then after, for the rest of your life, you will be on the lookout for a butterfly and will always appreciate the beauty passing by you. And when you do, you will find the most delicate smile of appreciation beaming back at you from that most delicate, beautiful woman. That smile will enrich you, and you will one day be the flower that a butterfly will land on to spread your pollen of life. But this can never be if you do not see God's beautiful, delicate creations. Woman is a man's butterfly, and man is a woman's flower of life. Please see some butterflies I have been fortunate to capture with my camera in my folder entitled Butterfly Smiles at DanielTowsey.photoshop.com.